using a constant magnifying to unmesh element to remove solid impurities from the fluid mechanically. This is a trick way to protect the downstream equipment from damages of rust, landscape, deposits, or other solid scraps, such as condensers, heat exchangers, pumps, compressors, instruments, and spray nozzles. The Y-type filter is mainly used as a water drainage pot in high-rise building or plants. Generally, it's mounted at the inlet end of pressure-reducing valves, pressure relief valves, level control valves, or other main devices. It facilitates to remove impurity, assemble or disassemble to ensure normal use of these valves or devices.